We're back, everyone. We're back in black, or in green, as some would say.
Can I go?
Yeah, you can go.
Okay. I'm going to go to this room over here, because we have the openness to go to that
We
room.
Do have the openness. So we have the openness.
See, well, it doesn't really... We don't have a lock.
It's
just the open.
Right. We have the openness to go into this room.
Yeah.
Hmm. Yeah. Where did our key send us? To the basement?
I think so. I believe... There we go.
Oh, we're in ceramic studios.
Yes.
Okay, yeah, basement.
Oh, look it. We need ice.
I told you we needed ice. You did not believe me.
Oh, a heart. Oh, I'm already hungry.
Yeah, you're already full. Oi, you with the mustache. Yeah, you.
It's kind of hard to tell, you know, that's the base you're supposed to go to because, you know, that one's bright blue.
Yeah, everything else is like dull, like pink or whatever, and then that's just a bright blue base.
Is it a dull pink or is that a gray?
What are we Gray's on to the right, but there's a pink on the left.
Are you sure that's not just because it's the light?
Oh, see how many you could freeze with the ice boy? Okay, so.
There's seven. We have to get seven of them?
I have no idea what's happening. Oh, are we playing whack-a-mole? Alright. Nice. I don't think we need to, like,
back up.
I think it's just those four up there. Those ones are a lot more lit.
Nice. This really isn't that hard, now is it?
So, like, what? We have to get all seven and then we just...
And then we just kill them? I guess.
Well, so Janine, how are you doing today? Because this...
Oh, okay. Okay. Like, do I go?
Wow.
Game's over, so did we win?
I think we won.
The results are... You got seven on me. Boyo?
Boyo. I think it's
boo-oo. Boo-oo?
Boo-oo.
Boo-oo. Boo-oo.
Bo.
Bo.
Bo?
That's how my girl says bottle. Boo.
Oh, yeah? You're 1.5-year-old?
Yeah. Oh, whoops.
Yeah. Alright, so it's just gonna be throwing some bowls at you.
Okay, so
it's just the same.
Oh, wow.
The same
I ran
shtick.
To the base. Really? You don't say you're it's probably the same stick.
Okay, you know what? I feel like you're being really sassy to me. And I don't know if I deserve this.
You're
sass.
Sassy to me too, so
I'm sassing you?
No, you're sassy to me.
How am I sassing you? How you wanna go to the opposite direction?
You know what? I am going to fucking lose my shit tonight!
Oh yeah?
Yes! You know, who do we want
you,
to
did,
talk about
did you eat a lot of
beating
brand?
A magic like three times yesterday?
I don't want to talk about it.
Yeah.
Those decks weren't doing what I normally want to do. They were practice decks
mm-hmm.
I built.
But my Omnath deck, man.
Yeah, we're talking about Magic the Gathering, a game that I love near and dear to my heart.
And Janine learned because
she loves me,
yes.
And I am near and dear to her heart.
That's true.
Oh.
That's very true.
I really hope we get a key for this.
Is this a
Mario? I doubted that. Yep. There we go. Oh, we got
a
gem.
Diamond!
No extra life or anything, as
That's
I found out.
That's just so stupid. But there is a boo in here.
Oh, yeah. That's a boo. That pot? Yeah.
I'm really trying not to move.
You're trying not to move?
Yeah, but he was just...
This is the boo from before.
Oh.
Remember that 300 boo? Wow, he is quick.
Where'd he go?
I think he ran away.
But
what?
Hold on. Nope, he hit again.
This is a different boo.
New boo. Oh my god.
There were
god.
Two boos. There are so many boos just in this attic now.
Oh,
they all
my
have
god.
Like. Oh my, there's still one in there.
Well, I know. I think it does that until we get the boo.
Right.
No, I mean, like...
Oh.
Yeah, I think they all both escaped.
Well, okay, then.
That's just what I'm assuming.
That's what you're assuming? Because there was the one from the toy soldier room,
yeah.
And then there was the one from the armory, and then there was the one from that room. So I think there could have been three boos in that room.
Oh, my God. Luigi! What the fuck?
I think that's a fake door. Yep.
Bitch.
Oh, are we gonna have to go do... This might just be the boo episode, because these are...
I swear you...
High health boos.
Is it... Okay.
We're going to be at 41, so hopefully... We needed, what's it called? 20 last time, so maybe we just need 40. I doubt that they're going to make us have the full 50 to complete the game. Maybe it's like the more...
Here we go.
Okay, you got...
Oh! Oh!
I'm having a great time. For
anybody 1, 2, 3!
Oh, wow!
You better die! Oh! My! I hate this fucking boot. I only got him down 2?
Yeah.
Two. Oh!
Hallways can be hard.
Because I just keep screaming Mario!
That is true. Okay, you got him locked. Just hold him down.
I'm trying.
That was a good cycle. You got like 70 on him. That's fine.
Mario.
Luigi, stop screaming Mario!
You're doing great.
He's trapped. Anyways, he can't hear you. Oh!
Janine, I'm gonna tell you right now, you're not gonna be able to get him in the hallway. He's gonna be too quick. He's just gonna pop his little head.
Just let me try.
He's just gonna pop his little head into
Anthony,
the.
Anthony's 13.
Oh! Was I wrong? Why is that not a door?
I hate this thing so much. Can we just, we have to go to the basement. So there's probably a mirror somewhere, right?
Yeah. Remember, there's a mirror in the armory.
Oh, yeah.
You can suck up that whole thing.
I hate this fucking thing. It's just the thing
really of
my existence.
Nice.
Stop! Luigi! God!
There we go. Go Team Kevin. Team Janine. Team me.
Team Kevin.
That's just what I like to
call
us.
You know what? This should be my team because I'm the older of the two of us.
Oh, you are so much older than me. For anybody wondering, Janine is like, what, 6, 7 years older than me?
Shut up. No. I am 11 months.
It's the potato potato.
11
months, you know, old enough.
Okay, this room is clear. I swear, if all the rest of those things are just fucking decors.
No, we know there's at least one more because there's that 200 one. Oh, because there were multiple in that one.
I'm gonna go stuck up that shit.
All right, yeah, there's one in here. Probably gonna be in the back. Nice. You got this. I believe in you. Okay.
There.
Oh, 258. Janine, this is not looking like your day.
No! Oh, he's still here! He's still here!
Are you still damaging him?
Oh my god, this is amazing.
Damn.
This is amazing.
I think it's because you're not close enough.
My luck has turned.
I think he's out.
My luck has turned.
I think it's because you weren't chasing him because you couldn't.
Yeah.
That he, Nice.
Help.
Okay, well, at least he's not going between the ceramic room and the toy room. Mm-hmm. Just these two. Alright. 11 and 6. I'm going to say he's going to be left with about 48 points when he leaves this room.
I don't think
you're,
so.
You're going to well,
did
you go
just
up?
I'm not dealing with this. I'm not.
Yeah, no, bounce.
No.
Fuck it. We're out.
We don't need these boosts.
Go in the mirror.
I'm going to the. God. I hate boosts. See, this room is clear now.
No one can say otherwise.
Nope, there we go. Right,
take a picture, girl. Take a picture of your beautiful big old nose.
I can't even see it. This is how I look in mirrors, too.
Oh, yeah, because Janine is unbelievably short. You're like 3'11", 4 feet.
But there's such a good little person show about this doctor lady.
Yeah?
And her husband.
Okay.
The doctor was 3'2".
Wow.
And Bill was 4 foot. Wow. It was a cool little couple.
Other way. Yeah, Janine's 5 foot. She's 5'1".
Well.
Technically.
On a good day, I'm 5.
On the day we went to the doctor, she said you were 5'1", but we're pretty sure she said that because Janine slipped her some money.
I'm pretty sure they're using like a child scale.
Yeah. Because the doctor says you should also be, like, under 100 pounds, and that's just not healthy.
So is there really not a way to, like,
go... I think you just gotta scoop it up.
God, this is horrible.
Yeah. I mean, you have those, flip pads, maybe, to, like, get back without doing this?
Yeah.
But... Oh, go the other way. Okay, well...
No, look it.
Oh, there's two different flip pads.
Yeah, there's...
Okay. Which one is
it's...
it? Okay,
it's
that one. Yeah, yeah.
Far back one. How is my health?
You're 90.
Okay, hold on.
Are you guys gonna let them? How do they not explode each other? I feel like
I know.
Ghostly ectoplasm.
I would really. You know what I really wanna go see?
We need ice. What?
Do we actually need ice, I think?
I have no idea. If we do, though, I'm going to pop off. But what should we go see?
I really want to see, like, them implode a building.
The implodable building?
No, them implode a building. Oh, what is this?
What do you mean implode a building?
Have you ever seen them implode a building? You've never seen, like, a building implode?
Like, when you explode a building?
Yeah.
I mean, like on TV, I guess.
No, they do. Oh, those fucking little gringos.
I don't think I fully understand, like, just when they blow up a building.
Yeah.
Just demolition.
Yeah.
Yeah,
But in person.
No.
Yeah, they do it in Vegas a lot.
Well, yeah, that's Vegas.
Because they have to get rid of all those hotels.
Really? They just blow up a hotel to put up a new hotel?
Yeah. Okay, gotta help.
Nice. Oh, did you get both? No, only one. That's fine. I'm gonna see that green goo down there is deadly.
Yeah, it doesn't usually green shit.
Yeah, you know, I'm just glad that you have the ice power up because we are obviously gonna need it. Wait, do we actually need it? I think that barrel gives you ice. Can you freeze the swamp? I win.
Okay.
Kevin wins.
Oh, do I?
Yeah, I'm assuming you twist that.
So where does...
I have no fucking clue.
Go to?
You're the one that's played this game before.
Not for... Oh, we get a key.
Oh, we get a key.
Okay, let's see.
Well, it could just be money. Although I hope it's a key. Oh, there's also a boo in here.
Yes!
Oh,
nice. Shit, there's a fucking boo. Okay, let's see where this key goes to.
Alright, that sounds like a grand old idea.
Oh, it goes to the room next to us.
Okay. Well, you know what? We're gonna clear out the basement.
Boo! Boo! Oh, he's in the... But no, it just seems so fun to see...
300?
I hate these boos so
you
much.
You hate these? Oh. You got him. I wish there was just a way to actually lock him in.
I know.
Because I don't think there's any way you could just fully get him.
I want to see how... Oh, wow! Oh, we may just get him.
This is just working.
Nope. No!
Oh, he's in the hallway.
Damn it.
I had a burpee, Janine.
Why do you call him a burpee?
What?
Why do you call it a burpee?
Because that's what it was.
You're
it was a burpee.
You're a grown man. You had a burp. Or
I did a little burpee.
Fart.
A mouth just goes through the room.
We're
not going to start worrying about collecting booze until they tell us we need to collect
booze. He was here, so I just thought I'd try.
Yeah.
And you know what? It didn't work.
It didn't work?
No.
I am so sorry. Well, at least we have the ice for this room. Yes. Oh, wait, no, we need fire. Damn it. Yeah, suck up that.
We slide. Oh, God.
I did not expect there to be a ice level in this game. I'm going to be completely honest.
What do we...
Oh, I think those fires back there. Try lighting that shit on fire.
Oh.
Yeah.
There's
another one
over
there.
This room is on fire. Okay, so this is obviously an ice ghost. Oh,
hot, very hot. You're making it too hot.
I'm going to cook. Okay. Do you... Oh, yeah. I thought I said
did
you.
Did you? Yeah, no.
I was like, do you
Do you light fires?
I was like, yes. Oh, nice. Wait.
Whoa, where
does... Okay,
well...
Oh, I froze.
Oh, are you getting comboed? Well, at least this is easier to see the ceiling now.
Oh, yeah.
Can you melt him? Or is this just going to be like the fireball guy?
I'm kind of just assuming it's fireball guy.
Okay. Where you just got to kind of wait him out?
Oh.
Nice.
Nice.
You're doing well, honey.
Oh, I thought it's just about to get doubled. Shit. Oh, my God. Please tell me he's out of ice by now. What are we...
I just tried melting them with fire.
Okay. Well, see, but the problem is when I get close to him...
Yeah. Oh. There. He attacked. Burn.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Oh, flash him.
I'm trying to get there! Damn it!
At least we know what to do. Nice.
Okay,
you got him. Oh, Janine. Oh, okay, well.
I swear. I need to go get more fire.
No, you're a half. You're fine.
I'm gonna get.
Why is fire coming? Oh wait, I thought that was a fire extinguisher. It's a burner.
Oh, I
like,
thought
like,
I
like a campfire burner. There you go. Go for the kill.
Damn well, it! I'm gonna die.
There, you're invincible. Just running.
I know. I'm not gonna.
You got this. I believe in you. See, this is a hard boss.
Yeah.
This is what endgame bosses should be.
The fire.
The extinguisher. The icicle.
The extinguisher.
There. All right.
The extinguisher.
You know what? You are.
I'm 17. I don't.
I think you might. You might die.
Is there any like health?
Like literally, actually, here. I just bounce. Go get health. Jeez.
I'm trying to get out of here.
All right, okay. We're gonna go get health and then come back here later on.
Yeah.
We're gonna end the episode here. Bye bye.